Kelsey's before once.
You can breathe now.
She's so tense.
How do you feel after that?
More relaxed now I've done it.
More relaxed?
Yeah.
It will come. Honestly, you've got a lovely tone to your voice, but in some parts, the nerves were taking over vocally, but there was nothing wrong with it. It was a lovely performance, but she was very stiff, and you could see, oh my God, I could hear you say it, you know.
Yeah.
I was doing a bit of mind reading, I was. But yeah, you've got potential there. You've got a lovely tone, and as the weeks go on, if you get successful out to the next round, it'll just come, your confidence will come, your vocals will come out more, so there's potential there, and that was a very nice performance. Well done, you.
Anya, what do you think of Kelsey's performance?
Yeah, you've definitely got a lovely voice, and your nerves were holding you back, but I can hear it. I can tell if this confidence comes out of you, you are going to be unstoppable. And trust me, we all know what it's like because we've all been there. Everyone in this room is going to be up there or have been up there. We know how scary it is, but trust me, when it's there, you are going to, you will soar. Trust me. Well done.
Kelly, what do you think of Kelsey's performance, Kelly?
I think that you're in the right place. I think you've come here at the right time. You're at the start of your journey, and you do have a lot of nerves and anxiety. That was clear for us to watch you, but it's terrifying being up there anyway. Even when you've been singing for years, you'll still always have that little bit of nerves, and it pushes you on, but being at VOTV, we'll help you like master those notes and use them to your advantage. Because you could hit those notes, but you were holding yourself back. You could hear it, and then your voice was straining. You've got lovely diction. The way that you pronounce your words is so clear. I just agree with Bella and Anya. There's so much potential in you, and I think working with us at VOTV will just help you bring yourself out of yourself and showcase what you can really do with our voice. You should be really proud of that. Well done.
Kelsey, I mean, everyone has to start somewhere. We all started here, you know, and we all got to grow in our confidence, in our performance skills, how we present ourselves on stage. These are all things that we all got to learn at some point in our life. And I can clearly see you. First of all, I'd start by saying you have beautiful talent. You have a lovely voice there. Obviously, there is work to be done, but that's what we're here to help you with, you know. I really do believe I say this to some people, but I really do believe you'll benefit in rehearsals, and because we offer rehearsals too, if Mam ever wants to bring you up to the studio, whatever. So, but that you're welcome to that if you do want that. A lot of people tend to benefit from that, especially with their confidence. So I really do feel like this is a situation where you'll benefit a lot from that too. But other than that, you should be really proud of yourself. It's not easy getting up, especially when you're in an environment you've never been in. It's like all these people and stuff, but you'll get to know us, you know, and that's what it's all about. You should be proud of yourself. You've made that first step. Well done. Well done.